Hey guys, starting up a new series, Disgaea PC. So this is something that I'm going to be releasing kind of infrequently just because this involves a lot of grinding and a lot of menus and a lot of tutorials. Like the first bit of it is pretty much all tutorials because it'll go on for quite a few levels. But basically this game is going to be pretty nice because it's kind of like Final Fantasy Tactics where it has the whole moving, kind of casting spells, take turns, all that good jazz. But it has a lot more to it, such as kind of like a teamwork, a combo system. When you go to recruit more people, more fighters, it's not necessarily like you're just buying for the army. They'll actually be a pupil to whomever is hiring them. And due to the fact that they are a pupil, say that if the warrior hires a white mage to be the pupil, the warrior will be able to learn white mage spells while the white mage is right by his side. And after casting them so many times with the mage by the side, he will be able to do it without the person even on the battlefield. So it's small things like that. They have kind of like a senate going on, to where like if you want to change the game, change something, you actually go to the senate, and it has this whole like Star Wars type vibe where you can kind of shape the game as you want, but it's not like you get what you want. There's going to be senators that oppose you, and there's different ways of handling, such as roughing them up, assassinating them, or bribing them off. So, I mean, it's just, this game, like I said, there's a lot to it, and I can't wait to jump into it with you guys. So, this is to come.